The North Sea oil and gas industry will hold its biggest conference of the year, Offshore Europe, in the oil hub of Aberdeen, starting on Tuesday. Officials and industry chiefs will address the twin challenges of energy security and reducing emissions against a backdrop of regulatory uncertainty and concerns over taxation. In particular, the UK opposition Labour Party has threatened to halt new licence approvals if it wins the next election. Further afield, we're expecting more details on OPEC Plus market management plans beyond September, including Russian export curbs and Saudi output cuts. Later this week, the UK government is due to announce the results of its fifth low-carbon electricity generation auction. With project costs rising, offshore wind developers have complained that the competition's bid ceilings are too low. The results will show whether developers are still willing to bid even lower to secure concessions, or whether we've reached a tipping point in the UK's offshore wind success story. The world's gas industry gathers in Singapore this week for the Gas Tech Conference, with the event likely to focus on the market outlook for the coming winter amid ongoing concerns over global gas supply. The threat of strike action in the Australian LNG sector has led to renewed volatility in the European gas market, although EU member states have almost filled their gas storage sites. And finally, the plastics and rubber sector will gather in Milan this week for the PLAST 2023 exhibition, where the focus will be on environmental sustainability, with topics ranging from plastic recycling to the industry's carbon footprint and the circular economy. I'm Maria Chowdhury. Thank you for kicking off your Monday with S&P Global Commodity Insights.